Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Samsung TV error code 107. So the first thing you need to do is to change your network channel. To do so, you need to open up a web browser and log into your router's network account. Under the Wireless Settings tab, look for Channel Option. If you're using 2.4 GHz network channel, simply switch to 5.4 GHz and vice versa. Finally, make sure to save the changes and see if this resolves your problem. But if it doesn't, then you need to reset your TV settings. Press the Source button on your TV remote and then navigate to Settings. Scroll all the way down to General and then tap on Network. Look for Reset Network and tap on it. A pop-up will come up. Simply tap on Yes. Again, a pop-up comes up. Tap on Network Settings and follow the on-screen instructions to set up your network connection again. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to update your Samsung TV firmware via USB. If you don't know how to do that, I'll leave a link to a video tutorial in the description below. Hopefully, this will fix that issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.